This is a tribute to my mommy. So today is my mom's birthday and she's locked down. She's like alone back home in Lagos with the three dogs, those three bastards. I know she's sad, but she'll not tell me she's sad. And this clip you're seeing, I've done this pee like 10,000 times because I've been crying up and down like a bastard. That's my rock. That's my best friend. No, ride or die. But you know, God, this is going to make, I don't know why I'm crying like this. Shasha, today is her birthday and I asked my closest friends and my like her squad to make just a sending clips of them just telling her happy birthday. At least if you can't be there physically, we'll be there online for you. It's quite simple. And everybody did that and it was so amazing. Now my mom is not like a regular mother. If you met her, you know she's not normal. Nothing is normal about my mom at all. Nothing at all. But she's special. She puts everyone like before herself. My mom can have 10 naira. And if someone asks her for 5, she'll give it to them immediately. She's gone through bare shit. She's gone through a lot. I can't lie. Sickness upon sickness, but she's still there, you know. We as a family didn't think she would make it this far, but the babe did. Now she's still there dancing, she's still there vibing, like she's still there, she's still here. And we know that like it's because of God that this woman is still here. And now this lockdown I think is the greatest test of her strength, because this woman's life is not easy. She's gone through bare shits in her life until now. So this is the way I show her how much I love her, because I can't be there for her. Don't mind the tears though, don't mind these tears. I'm still gonna be ad guy for you guys, but like happy birthday mommy. When you watch this, I pray you'll be crying. You should cry, for this thing was not easy to put together. People are very stubborn to send video. Everyone was very stubborn. I hope you make your day as good as it can be. I'll see you soon. Don't worry. I'll be back in Lagos to disturb you very soon. And I love you so, so. Oh, the love I have for you cannot be described. The love, I think everybody can see. Everybody has seen. I don't joke. I publicize this pee like, nah. My mom's my life. And this is a way of saying thank you for the years of turmoil, the years of trouble I've given you. And Ikem has given, that Ikem girl is very useless. The years of trouble Ikem and I have given you, but you still managed to know, to be there for us. As a single parent, it's not easy. I can never understand. As a single parent that also has her own problems, it's not easy to take care of two teenage girls with school fees and always wanting everything in life. It's not easy. And I appreciate you so much. So, so, so much. So, happy birthday and enjoy this video. Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, mommy. Happy birthday. Hey. It's unfortunate we can't be there with you and have fun with you on your birthday, but I love you and I want to wish you a happy birthday. Bye, mommy. Love you.
So, my dear Kiki, I wish you a very happy, happy birthday. Today, the 23rd of May. I'm sorry I'm not there to celebrate with you. COVID has overtaken all that. I'm stuck at home, not doing anything, but not going anywhere. I hope you well, not missing your girls too much. I miss you a lot. It's So we're so near yet so far. But I do wish you a very happy birthday, and by God's grace, next year we'll celebrate it big. We'll all be able to be there with you. So take care, take good care. God bless you. I love you. And
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kiki. Auntie. Dear Kiki. Happy birthday to you. We love you. We wish you lots and lots of love. We miss you. We care about you. Have a really great, wonderful, enjoyable, peaceful, happy birthday. Love you and cheers to you. What's that name, Grandma? My mom used to call you Akula. Akula. Happy birthday. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Kiki. Happy birthday. God bless you so much. I hope this new age brings nothing but joy and happiness to your life. God bless you so much. And thank you for everything. God bless you. Love you.
Happy birthday!
Prosperity!
Yeah!
Happy birthday, Auntie. Hope you have a blessed day. May God keep you in all your ways. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, NK's mom. Wish you long life and prosperity.
Happy birthday to you, NK's mom. I hope you have a good day. Yeah, I think that's it.
Happy birthday, Auntie's mom. I love you so much and I miss you so much. I wish you long life, prosperity, blessings.
So happy birthday, Auntie's mommy. Have a wonderful day. Stay blessed. Thank you for producing someone like Inkuru to be a friend to me, to be a big sister to me, and I have you to thank for that. So happy birthday. Have a great day, and I cover you with the blood of Jesus.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear NK's mom. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, NK's mom. Stay blessed, stay beautiful, stay strong. I hope you have a fantastic day. We love you. Bye.
Good morning, evening, afternoon, ma. I am one of Inkiru's friends, and on her behalf, I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I hope the best for you.
Hey, thank you, mom. Happy birthday, ma. Love you so much. I wish you long life, prosperity. This will not be your last birthday. There will be many more. You're going to live to see your children's children, your great-grandchildren, and many more. I wish you blessings, long life, prosperity. Thank you so much for that day. I'll forever be your nephew. Love you so much. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Auntie. Hope you have a great day and stay safe.
Happy birthday, NK's mom.
Happy birthday, NK's mom.
Happy birthday, NK's mom. Wishing you long life and prosperity. Hope you age with grace. I hope you have a wonderful day. We love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie.
Happy birthday, NK's mom.
Day ma, more blessings. More grace upon your life, many more years to come to you, and I pray you have an amazing day. Dema, more blessings.
Happy birthday, NK's mom from BC.
Happy birthday, NK's mom. I hope you have the best birthday ever. I know we're all social distancing and staying away from our families, but I hope that you have like God gives you the grace to have the best birthday you could possibly have. I hope you stay safe.
Happy birthday, Ma. I wish you long life and prosperity. I wish you many more blessings from God as he's bestowed upon you and much many more. I've never met you before, but Akira's talked so much about you, so you must be her. Night is shining on my dear today, so I would love to meet you one day, but happy birthday, Ma. God bless you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Akibo. I hope you have an amazing day. I'm so sorry that Enke and Enkem couldn't be with you, but we all love you and support you, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ma. I hope you have an amazing day, even though you're spending it in lockdown, and may God continue to bless you.
Good afternoon, Ma. My name is Gunjawa. You may not know me, but I'm Enke's friend, and I just came to wish you a happy birthday. Stay safe, Ma. Thank you. To my soul, oh, never gonna go a day without you. Fills me up just thinking about you. I'll never go a day without my mother.
Love you, Mommy. Happy birthday again. Hope you enjoyed this video that you wanted to kill me over because you were very curious to see what was going on. Have a great day. And just vibe. You know, just vibe. Love you.